The Crucible, written by Arthur Miller, is a drama based off of the Salem witch trials. It displayed the false accusations of the innocent due to selfish desires. Reverend Hale changed drastically throughout the play. He went from a court supporter to a supporter of the accused, which was a catalyst for the court to be questioned over the validity of the witch trial. Reverend Hale changed drastically throughout the play. He went from a court supporter to a supporter of the accused, which was a catalyst for the court to be questioned over the validity of the witch trial. In The Crucible, Reverend Hale flipped his ways of thinking from the persecution of witches to the man who wanted the chaos to end. Arthur Miller wrote The Crucible in response to the suspicion of communism in America in the 1950s. Supposed communists were being prosecuted in vain. Hale represents the realization of the American people that the communist accusations were ridiculous and false.